The materials distributed include 20 grinding machines, 11 garri processing machines, 12 sewing machines, and 31 motorcycles. In his speech, the donor, Honorable Onyewife, said the gesture was reciprocate and appreciated the goodwill, trust, and confidence of his constituents in giving him their mandate. He explained that it was equally an opportunity to remind people of the area to work collectively in the present drive to actualize the second term bid of Gonawule Obiano to enable him consolidate on the achievements already on ground. The lawmaker called on APGA members to embark on mass mobilization of people to encourage them to participate actively in the coming election to achieve the said goals.
If I get one out November 18, I make sure I return really as governor of Anambra State for second term.
The traditional ruler of Integer, Igwerolando Odebo, commended Honorable Onyewife for giving the constituency quality representation and justifying the confidence reposed in him. Igwerolando observed that the remarkable achievements of Governor Willie Obiano in various sectors has provided a platform APGA should leverage on to sweep the coming election.
Ndị ala lụtụrụ mbụ anyị lụtụrụ kịta adaba Jizọs Afrịka okwu sekọntanọ ịmara ebe akwụ ya.
In their separate reactions, the Transitional Committee Chairman, Oyi Local Government Council, Honorable Uchenna Okafor, and his Iron Melon counterpart, Honorable Kenneth Okolo, called on others representing the area to emulate Honorable Onyewife in bringing democracy dividend down to the grassroots.
I trust him on the House of Assembly. So all of you before we enter, what I'm asking earlier, we will have our support 100%.
All telling you, you can now buy it, but you don't even make Africa your money. And can I hear in Africa? Both are dear. You will have to. Okay, that's the election now done on November 18. Move up. Come on, Emmanuel.
Some of the beneficiaries who spoke to the ABS, including Mrs. Oriaku Nwabunne, Honorable Onoshie Ikabo, and Samuel Nzako, thanked the donor for the gesture, which they said would impact directly on their lives, and assured him of their continued support.